We will kick off today's highlights by going back in time to yesterday's swimming finals. They took place at the Taiwan Sport University. Next up was the men's 400-meter individual medley final. This race was dominated by Japan's Daya Seto. Seto won the gold in the 400-meter individual medley in the 2012, 14, and 16 World Short Course Champions. He also is the Asian record holder in the 200-meter butterfly and 400-meter individual medley. He is also the first Asian swimmer to be a world champion in the individual medley. Right from the gates, Seto led the way, and it wouldn't stop now. You can see as he's approaching the end, has a chance to break the Universiad record, and he does with a time of 4 minutes, 11.98 seconds. He sets a new Universiad record, breaking the previous record of 4 minutes and 12 seconds. Daya Seto takes the gold medal, and behind him, it's athletes from Japan and Russia in second and third.